Alright guys, screening 25th anniversary, official 4K remastered trailer by Nev Campbell and Drew Barrymore. It is just like a scary movie, but it's not as funny as a scary movie, but it's still funny in its own way. See this guy looking like he's calling the cops or something like that. This lady is trying to lock the doors. And she's calling the cops with the scream guys right behind her. The villain of the movie had this guy broadcasting on TV. And then someone breaks through the window. So what are your thoughts about that?